Hi guys, this is Renuka Mahesh here and welcome to Explore. And as you know, we are setting up a small Montessori school, that is Explore Montessori School. And today I'll be telling you why Montessori against the conventional teaching methods. So the environment in Montessori is very different from other schools. The environment helps the child to expand his knowledge in his own time space and to discover and explore. Particular child freedom is granted to each child to choose his or her activity and carry on as long as he wants. This Montessori philosophy believes in child that he will work for his development. He or she is naturally has the best virtues that we want in any human being. We only have to help to allow him to grow, enhance, enrich and flourish. We as a parent, educator, facilitators are there to nurture them and not to bombard or hinder any of the knowledge on them. This method is a holistic way to develop a child's finding in his own path and discover via self-correcting method. Imparting education is enhanced so that the child goes in his or her flow of development, and we are not to create the barriers. It helps the child build his or own personality and be with the pros and cons that he or she has. It is a way of life that teaches child to come up with his or her set of fears and also to overcome them. Explore Montessori School is one of its kind to deliver and discover all the aspects efficiently in the best possible ways. The Montessori environment is specially designed to encourage the learning without any barriers. Thank you so much guys. I'll be back with some more information on Montessori. Till then, take care. Bye.